Museveni has warned the newly elected NRM legislators against frustrating constructive government programs, as was the case with the members of the 10th Parliament. Museveni says should this continue, he will be forced to stop making some decisions without first begging the input of the Parliament. We have this report.
The president was speaking in Goma Ranch in Nakaseke District during the closure of the newly elected MP's leaders' retreat, which has taken 21 days in Chankwanzi. Museveni says he is frustrated with begging Parliament to pass some important decisions. The president was concerned why Parliament always delays to allocate funds to some innovators, like the scientists in Makere who invented the vaccines which kill ticks in cows, among other inventors.
Parliament is not the one which runs Uganda. I can put it to a referendum and resolve this issue for once and for all, because this Kisanja will not be a joking Kisanja.
The president also appealed to the MPs to help him mobilize strongly those who cause chaos in Kampala. Relatedly, he warned them against cheap popularity, giving an example of former State Minister of Lands Aida Nantaba, who failed to perform because of listening to lies. 10 resolutions were passed during the retreat, including ensuring implementation of the Bamugemerere Land Commission resolutions, empowering the youth to fight unemployment, helping farmers get finances to boost farming, completely doing away with charging fees in government UPE and USE schools, and implementation of NRM Manifesto, among others. However, the MPs resisted the resolution of government suspending their travels abroad, which was intended to curtail the unnecessary expenditure of the taxpayers' money.
As a means of cutting down government expenditure to save much-needed funds that can be diverted to other development areas.
The president was forced to intervene on this matter, saying it will be put before a referendum for the Ugandans to decide on whether the MPs should continue with unnecessary travels or not.
But now this is there for eating. So let's remove that part. We shall sort it out in the caucus.
If this fails, the matter will be decided on during the NRM caucus meeting, which is yet to take place. Story compiled by Juliet Namwaya for the news in Nakaseke District.
For now, we are deleting it. And it's not part of the document.